parents of a one-year-old girl, authorities say died from neglect and malnourishment, are both now indicted for capital murder of a child.
And 24-year-old Christian Bishop Torrance and 22-year-old Sage Wright are each jailed on $1.6 million bonds. They had been indicted in September for child endangerment and injury to a child. According to the arrest warrants, the child appeared to be severely malnourished and had sores on her body.
When questioned by police, both admitted they had noticed that their child had been losing weight since last January, but had not sought medical attention. The arrest affidavit states that on the day of her death in June, the victim's father went to check on her and discovered her gasping for air. Bishop Torrance said that he saw his daughter take slow, shallow breaths and heard a rattle when she exhaled.
This is when he rushed his daughter out to a friend's car and took her to the emergency room at United Regional. According to hospital officials, she had dirt plastered on her skin and had small circular blisters on her lower back and buttocks.
The one-year-old weighed 8 pounds, compared to the average weight of 22 to 24 pounds for a one-year-old. Police said Wright admitted that she had not been able to bond with the victim as well as she had with her two other children.